the male California quail showed up as I was clearing off stuff that I take away when we're done with the park setup. I don't leave all the peanuts and peanut pieces and peanut halves. I do leave the birdseed though. And that's what he's after. We also have a cowbird eating alongside. And a dove just made its way in. That's plural doves nearby, but my main focus is the quail. He doesn't show up every day, at least not while we're here. You can be on the table, it's okay. No live mealworms, they're